door lock, change everything with the character, put everything I'm going to take off of there, and put on my new guy. He got to fucking use. I don't got no good guns on this guy. Yeah, I did. I'll do alright. I'll work with this.
Life is a delicate thing, Guardian.
Guardians aren't supposed to investigate their past. That's the rule. But I'm not good with rules. Not when there's this much at stake.
Morning. Do my Titan today. I got my Warlock and my Hunter to 345. We're better for now. But, morning. Charging my phone.
The first place where humanity encountered
it's like a place in musical later.
Home to the Clovis Gray Research Facility and lost wonders of the Golden Age.
I will. No. Well, I'm doing my Titan today. I gotta rank him up. So he's the last one I do. I do Titan always. Look at all this shit I got. I gotta get rid of all this.
Throughout the system, and perhaps beyond.
You don't need none of this shit no more. Everything I have in my character is obsolete. All this stuff. I'm gonna infuse everything. So I just do the Warmind one at the beginning. I don't do the rest. I'll do the other one later. The only thing that Warmind lets you do, the second story, is let you use the interceptors on Mars. Who gives a fuck about that right now? This don't take long. So how you doing today, money man? What's your first name, by the way? Of course I'm Henry. But, because money man is a good name and all, but I still play Coney all the time. Because what is not your, like, you know what I mean?
What's your status? Are you safe?
For now. But there's a whole lot of not safe between us and the Clovis Bray facility, which is where we need to be.
What's so important there?
Warsats, like the one that almost hit you on approach, have been dropping out of the sky since I got here. Which usually means only one thing.
Rasputin? The greatest weapon of the Golden Age you were talking about. But that's impossible.
Nothing is impossible where Rasputin is concerned. Meet me at the facility.
I like it. I like the new DLC. Do you like it? I really like it. I think it's better. I don't know. Ganon is a little harder in the Crucible and all that other shit, you know? I would do PvP last. I do the fucking public events, the challenge on Nessus, and then I go into the Crucible.
I've never seen Hive like this before.
As far as I know, they don't exist anywhere but here.
Yo, can I call you something else besides money, man? Alright, cool. Money Man Mike. Ah, I see you, bro. Nice to meet you, Mike.
No, I'm playing.
I think it might be.
I appreciate it, man. You're one of the only ones that a lot of people come in. I only get maybe 8 or 9 or 10 normal viewers that come in. I'm not big time like these other dudes.
He wants the past to stay buried. But we need to get in there to find out what's going on with Rasputin.
I know you're from Atlanta. So it's probably like almost 80 degrees there today, right? It's going to be 80. I think it's going to be 80 here in Philly. You guys are probably about 5 to 6 degrees warmer than us. So I always fucked that. I failed him one time on that part already. I scrap when I got a jump. I saved my super for the end dude at the end up there. I saved my super for him.
What was that?
Thank you. Fuck, man. It's never take. I never finish this one the whole time. Finish it and get it done first try. Dude, the fucking pain in the ass. These guys coming out though. Buddy, see you later, man. Fuck, man. God damn it, dude. Kill this fucking dude by now. I did it the first try last time. This fucking dude don't fucking die, man. I swear to God, I never had these fucking guys come out, these fucking level one dudes. This thing is so hard to fucking kill. Oh my god, dude, I'm about to be really pissed off right now, dude. How many times I gotta fucking do this, dude? It didn't take me this long the first time. They did something to it, dude. It took me 2 seconds to get through this. Last time. It can get harder every time I do it. One shot in that fucking thing, man. Damn. Dude, why am I stuck here? Why am I stuck here? Why am I fucking stuck? God damn it, dude! How many fucking times I gotta do this shit? It's really getting me fucking mad! I'm done with this game, dude. I can't take it anymore. I'm dying from a couple shots on these fucking things, dude. I shouldn't even be here. Dude, how am I supposed to kill this thing? If he's starting to fucking fresh power, like I don't have any, I can't kill it with nothing. I'm having a hard time killing this thing at the end right here, dude. I am. For some reason I can't. Last time, they didn't have all these bad, like, the red guys weren't out there last time. This is really taking me forever. I did this one like two times already with two characters. All of a sudden, If now these red guys come out now. They weren't out last the last two times I did this with two other characters. I don't know what's going on. Ridiculous. This never happened. I don't know what the fuck is going on, dude. I did it one shot. All my characters, I got fucking died 8 times already. I don't know what I gotta do to kill this thing, dude. It takes me forever. There's gotta be a different way to do it. I did my other characters. This character's low anyway, that's why. Strong. God damn, it's just fucking hard. I don't know what's going on, man. I really don't. Never go away. These dudes. The fucking Christ, dude. I've been over here trying to do this thing for like fucking 30 minutes, dude. God, dudes. Fuck, here they all come, man. I'm gonna die again. took fucking forever, bro. I don't know who this is watching. That was the worst experience in my life, honestly.
Guardian, you still with me?
We shouldn't have took me that long to do it. Next? It took me my Twitter characters easy.
We found a Golden Age research facility buried.
That's what happens sometimes. Plus, I'm lower level now.
Meet me at the entrance to Clovis Bray.
That was an experience right there. It kept getting me mad because I wasn't used to taking so long.
I try to find a way into Cloak's brain.
We've encountered war mines before, but Ikora said Rasputin was trapped on Earth.
Rasputin is capable of operating across multiple systems simultaneously.
So all those times the Vanguard was trying to talk to him in the Cosmodrome.
They were engaging fragments of Rasputin left behind after the collapse. But his core mind
was I'm stuck, everyone. Fucking stuck. Fucking die already! Thank God, it took 10 minutes to fucking kill out with a fucking shield. Die, bro? I'm done, dude. I'm really about to be done. I'm really about to be fucking done, dude. I'm about to just get out of this fucking game. I don't know why I can't kill these fucking people, dude. They weren't strong like it's the first time around, dude. I don't understand it. Is something wrong, like? Because they weren't red like this. They really weren't, man. aim is so bad today. I need a fucking break already. I fucking can't kill anybody, dude. Why is this happening to me today? Like, I can't...
I'm here. I'm really here. I can't believe it. Clovis Bray. I'm home. The main access is encrypted. Good thing I know a few tricks. At least that seems to run in the family.
Personnel identified, Dr. Anastasia Bray. Welcome to the Clovis Bray Research Facility, the fabled cradle of invention on Mars. You are part of an important moment in history. Together, we will strive to reach beyond the stars. Remember, you are Clovis Bray.
And we're in business.
What weapons I have, man, I could fucking use.
Looks like Rasputin's core is housed in a separate structure. Hope you're up for a little exploring.
So I'll get this done.
This facility is massive.
The Brays dream big. I don't know much about my family, but I know that.
I'm picking up a lot of hive activity. They're swarming the core.
On it. Let me try to access the security systems.
Thank you.
the status on the security systems?
I'm working on it. Hang in there. Problem.
Come on, Rasputin. Give me something here. It's the Valkyrie. Rasputin's weapon. I think he heard us.
Fucking shit, bro. I'm really gonna fucking have a really bad day. I would have fucking killed this thing. Like, for real, dude. Gets me fucking mad, dude. More than anything, this gets me really fucking pissed off.
Door's unlocked. Did you?
It wasn't me.
Come on.
Maybe he's inviting us inside. Maybe this is where questions finally turn into answers.
It's about fucking time, dude.
I thought we were done for. And then Rasputin. I didn't know if he would answer. I mean, I hoped he would, but you never know with him. That javelin, though? Wow, that's one hell of a confirmation. But the real problem is Zol. The Hive became what they are today by making dark pacts with worm gods. Zol is one of those gods. I've been talking to Zavala, and he has an idea. Don't be a stranger. Back so soon? How can I be of assistance?
ejection rig headed your way.
Deal with them as many times as it takes.
Anywhere without a ventilation system.
Another day, another injection rig down.
Nice. I'll head over and study what's left of it. Maybe we can reverse engineer some of their technology.
Yeah, about that.
You broke everything, didn't you?
The enemy has taken enough from us. It's time we take back what they've stolen.
All we needed.
like the idea of hostiles being so close to Clovis Bray. We need to secure the area.
To know all our guns still work.
Thank you.
Back, buddy. I'm going to Nessus. Do that shit. I gotta go to Nessus. What's going on? How was your breakfast, dude? How was your breakfast, Mike? Good? It's really important to have a good breakfast, though, for real. All bullshitting aside, it's really good to have a good breakfast, man. I don't really eat breakfast, man. It's not my thing, but I mean, it's good to have one, of course. Actually, we're having breakfast. When you say that, we're having breakfast tonight for dinner. Eggs, bacon. My wife makes it like once a month. We'll have breakfast at dinner time. Like, you know, like eggs and like bacon, sauce, eggs, bacon, toast. It's gonna be good. Breakfast. I love scrapple. I like omelet with hash browns, or home fries, hash browns, whatever. White toast. I like over easy too. Have a lot of heartburn. And allergies are killing me this week. I just wanted to get all the new shit done. Yeah, I'm not feeling too good this morning. My stomach. I'm right back. I'm in a bathroom. My bad brother got to bed. I eat late at night, man. This is my stomach all night, and then I gotta go in the morning, you know?
Ready to check.
Eververse is at your service.
I don't know why I went to a 331, that was weird. That don't matter.
Come see me again, guy.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Crucible beckons, Guardian. Will you answer? Come see me when you bring your light home, Titan.
Wanna throw the diamond up. Lies make me wanna few feet chain. No reagan make me wanna do the round beat. Don't get hot trapped in my
Thank you.
see them fly now. Down the commander and their ring.
An anomalous success beyond all hope and computational projections. Now subtracting an injection rig from known Cabal assets.
What are the odds we take this lander?
As good as always.
Come on. stop the ship. Another lander turned to scrap.
My calculations suggest you have reduced local Red Legion morale by 28%. Congratulations.
Again, what are you gonna do about it?
Failsafe and Kate, we got your stuff and we're awesome. Sign Ghost.
Yes.
like they think they can outrun us. You. We got your stuff, and we're awesome. Sign Ghost. Check. Done.
Of all the kinds of boredom I experience, your constant success is least annoying.
You said you won't change, I change, you change, but my money long, eh? I'm way too blunt, I say the wrong things, I get too much, big money always. You just switched up, you said you won't change, I change, you change, but my money long, eh?
Careful. Cabal on the way. With another lander. I have already predicted the outcome of this venture.
So, failsafe, what are the odds we take this lander?
As good as always. My calculations suggest you have reduced local Red Legion morale by 28%. Congratulations.
Coming through. I said, hey, you got this back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. control. Politics, keep your chicken heads gobbling. Don't try to live covered for politics.
I'm gonna pee again.
I'm a screen on the keys all day. If you feel burning when I up it, I'm a screen.
walked in the air and never did. He'll say that, but he never does. He just says that shit. Like, can you stop?
No word from Fenchurch. Welcome to Eververse.
Come see me again, Guardian. Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be. Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look? Looking for anything in particular, Guardian? Good to see you, Guardian.
What can I do for you, Titan?
Thank you.
You just never quit, do you? Took out Gaul, woke up the Traveler, and now half of what I hear in the streets is how much you and your clan are making a difference. And that's why I started this whole clan thing in the first place. People are still waiting for the Vanguard to lead the way. It's time for a change, and Guardians like you are making it happen. No pressure. See you soon.
I want the kind the hunter sees.
We must know.
Just read the after action on your little battle. Stand tall, yeah?
Figured he was one of the
I'm going to myself, I'm in New York now.
I'm too rich to get into a fight. Too rich to be rescued.